Namaste to all learners. My name is Nikul Patel. Topic for the today's video is hydraulic and pneumatic symbols as per ISO or ANSI, part 2. In previous video, we had learned the basics of symbols, why it is required, classification of symbols, and learn how to draw symbols of various components like pump, motor, and actuators as per the standards. Symbols of hydraulic element from the first group was covered in previous video. In this video, I will teach you how to draw symbols of energy transmission elements. Let's start with symbol for inlet. For showing fluid flow, we need different type of lines. Each line fulfill different purpose in circuit. Begin with solid line. This line is used for indicating main line or working line. जहां पर pressurized fluid का working continue होता है, circuit में वहां पर solid line से representation किया जाता है. Dash line. This line is known as pilot line or control line in hydraulic as well as in pneumatic circuit. Suppose सेफ्टी वाल्व इज प्लेस इन सर्किट. अब सेफ्टी वाल्व कंटिन्यूअस तो वर्क नहीं करेगा. सेफ्टी वाल्व विल वर्क ओनली व्हेन द प्रेशर इज इंक्रीज इन द सिस्टम. तो ऐसी कंडीशन को रिप्रेजेंट करने के लिए डैश लाइन यूज करते हैं सर्किट डायग्राम ड्रॉ करने के लिए. डॉटेड लाइन. दिस लाइन इज नॉट यूज इन इनलेट कॉम्पोनेंट. It is used only in exhaust part of the circuit. This line is also known as drain line. जब fluid use हो चुका हो और fluid को release करना हो system में से, तो उसको represent करने के लिए या फिर उसका path represent करने के लिए dotted line use होती है. Center line. Center line is a systematic combination of dot and dash. In the circuit diagram, this line is used for enclosure of number of components or group of component. Just like compound wall, घर के around बनती है या फिर properties के इर्द गिर्द. अब कोई system simple तो होती नहीं. There are many pipes and hose pipe connection with different components. And for showing them without creating complexity in the circuit diagram, crossing lines are used. Lines are intersecting with each other at any angle. It is not necessary to intersect at particularly 90 degree. It is totally depend on space availability in circuit diagram. आप clearly देख सकते हो दो type के intersection. The first one is use semicircle at the intersection point, and remaining one is just cross each other. This is not happening in real pipe connection. ये सिर्फ two dimensional drawing में दिखता है. Actual practice में pipeline separate होती है एक दूसरे से. Now, make it little bit more complex. Hydraulic and pneumatic system have many different connection and different fluid supply sources at one place. For indicating this, in the circuit diagram, you have to put dot at the intersection point, just like in these pictures. Many times we need to track fluid flow in the circuit for understanding the circuit construction and for maintenance purpose. This will indicate by these mentioned symbols. The upper one is used for pneumatic and lower one is used for hydraulic circuit. Here you can clearly distinguish the difference in these symbols, and that one is triangles. Dark or black triangles use hote hai hydraulic circuit ke liye, and white or blank triangle use hote hai pneumatic circuit ke liye. Flexible line is used for drawing the symbol for throttling valve as well as for flow meter. Flow meter is used for measuring the fluid flow in the hydraulic and pneumatic circuit. Reservoir is used for fluid storage.
If we want to store pressurized fluid, then we need to draw rectangle. Otherwise, वेंटेड रिजर्वॉयर के लिए हमें सी सेक्शन ड्रॉ करना पड़ता है. वेंटेड रिजर्वॉयर सिंबल इज यूज फॉर हाइड्रोलिक सिस्टम, वेर एज प्रेशराइज रिजर्वॉयर सिंबल इज यूज फॉर न्यूमेटिक सिस्टम. हियर द थर्ड सिंबल इज यूज मेजरली इन अवर हाइड्रोलिक सर्किट डायग्राम. अबाउट 99% सर्किट में हम यही सिंबल यूज करेंगे एज अ रिजर्वॉयर. इन सर्किट डायग्राम फॉर न्यूमेटिक सिस्टम we are not indicating all air supply components. We directly start circuit from the main supply pressure, and for showing this we need to draw symbols as shown in this slide. Till now you learn how to draw symbol for energy transmission in inlet. Now it's time for releasing the energy. In hydraulic system, hydraulic oil is reused. For this, it required specific component to store it till next uses. For this, hydraulic tank is used. Hydraulic fluid is drained in the tank. Hydraulic tank is also referred as reservoir. In simple language, fluid वापस आता है use होने के बाद reservoir में और hydraulic tank में through the drain pipes. Here, two symbols are placed. The first one indicate the drainage happened below the fluid level, और दूसरा symbol indicate करता है drainage happened above the fluid level. Exhaust is completely different in pneumatic system. In pneumatic system, used fluid pressurized air is released back to the atmosphere after completion of work in the circuit. There are two types of arrangement generally used. First one is plain orifice and another one is connectable orifice. Connectable orifice has threaded spool by which we can control the outlet flow. जैसे हम पानी की पाइप में flow velocity and intensity of pressure को कम या ज्यादा करने के लिए ओरिफिस को रिड्यूस या इंक्रीज करते हैं. देयर इज अनदर ऑप्शन अवेलेबल टू मेंटेन द आउटफ्लो, मफलर. दिस वर्क्स सेम एज ऑटोमोबाइल व्हीकल फॉर एग्जॉस्ट गैसेस. हम उसे साइलेंसर के नाम से जानते हैं. विद द हेल्प ऑफ मफलर वी कैन मेंटेन द प्रेशर इंटेंसिटी इजीली. लास्टली in this group we are going to learn few additional symbol for power takeoff and quick release coupling. Symbol plugging port is used for indicating the fluid flow stop in the circuit, or say stopping the flow of fluid at particular location in circuit. In quick release coupling, there are coupling available with or without check valves. This symbol shows connected and disconnected coupling without check valves. Instead of simple coupling, many hydraulic system manufacturers use coupling with check valves at the both pipe. This standard symbolic form is used for representation of quick release coupling with check valves. Sometimes one pipe has check valves and second does not. If you have any question related to this video, write down in comment section or contact me. Now, I stop this topic in this video and cover remaining groups in next part. Stay tuned for the next part and for the remaining syllabus.